Hi, it's me. Okay, I saw a red fox down here alongside the road. Let's just see if we can find him. Oops. Okay, I'll just pull off. And we'll do some zooming. Let's see what we can see. Alright, well, I can't see anything yet, so let's just go slowly. See what there is to see. It's an adult fox. It's a parent. There he is, right there. Okay, we'll pull down here. He seems to be making his way down the highway. He must have seen something over there that bothered him. Ah yes, a dog. Definitely bothersome to a fox. Okay, but he's been going from side to side, jumping down into the grass, looking for food for his babies, small animals and such. The foxes are very sly. Well, let's see if he's come back up again. They'll often go jumping, bouncing around in a field until they catch something. And then they'll wander along the road with it hanging down from their mouth. That dog is missing. There is a chance that he's gone the other way. Don't worry. We'll see him, I think. Which is my belief that we will. It was a scrawny old thing. But you can be sure that his babies are nice and healthy and plump. These foxes spend all their time hunting. I'm going to change sides of the road. There he is. Okay. I saw him turning this road. He definitely went off-road, didn't he? You know, I think he probably went back on the side of the highway. I think he veered in here. Did you see a red fox?
A red fox?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, so we didn't come that far up. I believe that he veered off into the woods over here. Somewhere. And continued down the road. Let's just check. course, I may be completely off track of him now. See, I think he's coming to there, and then he's going to get back onto the road here somewhere. I know you're thinking his den might be in there. Gone to see his puppies. What do you think we should do? I think we should go back. I think maybe he went back up. He might be back up on that road. I don't like giving up, as you can see. Well, now, if there would be a den, a fox den is on a rise where they can overlook other things. This is where I was looking before. That's where I thought he went in. Now, it's a bit of a hill up here. But a fox likes a knoll. K-N-O-L-L. I'm ready to give up. What about you? Yeah, of course he would be aware of me. Trying to outsmart me, of course, as well. Okay, let's give up. That was the end of that. I'm gonna keep looking, but we're going in this direction. See, he can't be ready to go home yet because he doesn't have anything in his mouth. Once he's caught something, then he's ready to go home. Now see, that knoll there would be a good den spot. Okay, don't know. If I see him again, I'll let you know. Bye.